apparently did not violate any laws. Slightly, the Republican lost.